Hey David, what do you do every time after you post a vlog?
Hello everybody and welcome to my vlog. Right now you are listening to my intro song. In just about 2 seconds the show will go on. One, two, you idiot!
Hey Kristen, what's going on in here? What are you doing? What are you looking at? What's going on? What are you doing with your feet?
Soaking them.
Why?
Because they were dirty.
Link is concerned. Link, do you know what's going on with her? You have no idea, right? I have no idea. You're soaking your feet because they're what?
Dirty.
Dirty?
Yeah.
Why don't you just take a shower?
I don't want to.
So you're sitting on the bathroom counter with your feet in the sink, soaking them?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, fuzzy. You're fuzzy.
I'm tired.
Maybe you should take a nap, but you don't want to, so you're soaking your feet instead. Kristen, get your hand out of my pants. This is not family-friendly content. Ouch.
Does it really hurt?
No. Good night, Link.
This is my impression of Jason making a Snapchat.
Ooh.
Which may not be super accurate, but it's like...
What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be uploading, and you can swipe up right now. Thanks, guys. I don't know. It's like something like that up here, but look at his
eyes. It's not good.
Look at his eyes.
You're a master impression.
Yo, guys, my video for today is posting.
It's just his eyes and how he's like...
Yo, guys,
I don't think I'm doing it right.
I don't know.
Can't do it. Yeah, I don't know how to do it.
Well, that was bad. You want to see a magic trick?
Yeah.
I like it, David.
Even the guy you're making fun of thought it was good.
You did good. All
right, here we go. I want you to pick a card, any card. Show Zane the card.
Got it.
Okay, put the card on the top. Now, I'm going to mix the cards, obviously. The most important part about every card trick is knowing how to shuffle the cards.
Of course.
I don't know, so I'm going to have you shuffle. Thank you.
Cool.
That was your shuffle?
Yes.
Okay, so right now, I'm gonna give a card to Zane. Zane, I want you to hold this and don't let it go, okay? Don't let go of that card, okay? You have that card in your hand. You remember the card, right?
I'm editing, I swear.
Now blow on that card and then kind of jam it on top here.
Got it.
Boom.
Fuck.
Well, that's not your card. But what you did with the friction is on top. Is that your card?
Holy shit.
Oh,
that's the
God.
Card that you put on top of the counter when yeah. I gave it back to you.
That's the card I put on the counter and then had you shuffle the deck. And then when you were done shuffling, I put the card back on top of the deck.
That was
now,
a good one.
Normally I'd never reveal my secrets.
Can you do a magic trick for my vlog too?
No turning back. If I fall, if I die, no, I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, no, I lived in missing bullets.
We're good friends and we think each other are attractive, but, you know.
Because they're not together.
No.
No.
You didn't thought that they were?
I know, my poster was tripped.
Greetings! I've had diarrhea for 72 hours! How are you? I've been shitting!
Actually, I kinda need to check because I'm constipated, so if you wanna like sneeze on me a little bit.
You give me what you have, I'll give you what I have.
Okay, Trey! No, I don't wanna touch you, honestly. No, I'm going uptown and I don't wanna.
Okay, okay.
Don't touch us.
Okay, I won't touch you.
I don't wanna get it.
You shouldn't have come over.
She
makes me do stuff too. I understand. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off now. Bye.
I kinda do a diarrhea thing.
What's going on?
No! I don't think so! No! Don't like me?
So Jason is actually.
You don't like me? No. Don't you bite. That's not nice. That's not nice.
Jason's the only one with patience because he's a kid.
Stop that. Now be a nice girl. Don't make me sing.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la.
My arm is not meat. Meatbone, you know that. Oh, really? You're not so great yourself. Oh, yeah?
Stop barking!
I'm not scared of you. I'm not scared of you. She wants attention.
Me.
She wants attention.
True.
She's so
what happened? Did your friend text you a novel of her new book?
Yeah.
What is it? What's it about?
It's called The Cat in the Hat, Part 2.
They already have that.
Part 3.
They might already have that, I'm not sure, but they definitely have a Part 2.
I gotta read it, excuse me.
You don't have to read it, I'm trying to vlog. We're talking about how her friend is sending her really long text messages, and I'm kind of worried that it's a boy masked with a girl's name in her phone.
Is it under Marnie? Because that could be Mark.
She's texting me, but it's under a guy's name.
Yeah, I think she does actually have you under a guy's name. It's Elizabeth.
Definitely a male man.
One of you shouldn't be here.
Why?
It's not normal.
Why would I not be here if my girlfriend's out here?
All live here.
I know, but like, how often are you guys all out? Like,
a lot.
No.
You don't want me here,
be sleeping like you usually are. You hibernating. And usually I'm in my room playing video games. Your finger's kind of crooked. Are you okay?
Yeah, I got crooked because I came out of your butthole.
Am I getting really good clickbait right now? Liza dies on David's lap. Liza lays next to David on near him.
I want to watch that porno.
Is he here?
Oh, I got excited.
I wish I knew what was going on. Finally, you're rich now.
That's famous, that is mine. More footage than if you would have been really vlogging. Like, this fake vlogging is making you get more footage than it would.
I'm getting a lot more footage than I usually would get, because usually when I'm actually vlogging, I don't vlog, and when I'm fake vlogging, it's forcing me to vlog, so when I fake vlog, I vlog more than I usually vlog, which means that I'm getting more footage than I would usually get. Yes.
Yes.
And you agree wholeheartedly, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
My whole heart agrees with you. Thanks for watching.
Goodbye, kids. Transition screen?
Yes.
Okay, do it again. Right, hold on, one more time, I need to zoom. Ready? One, two, three. Late. One, two, three. Okay, on three. One, two, four. No!
Oh.
One, two, three. Damn it! We just can't get it right. Can you do it?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Wow, you're so perfect.
David likes me better.
That's fine. God likes me better.
So what's it like to be a couple that's in love?
We've been doing it for like 20 years now.
20 years?
Mm-hmm.
And how old are you two?
Did you say Vets?
I'm 19.
You're 19?
Oh, yes.
My name is David.
My name's Liza.
This is the content that everyone has signed up for.
I can't even think. I'm like, my mind's gone.
You don't even have to think anymore. It's over for you.
I know.
It's done. You already have the girl of your dreams. It happened for you at a young age.
That's why you don't know how many fingers I have behind Liza's back.
What?
Ah, well, if it isn't the douchebag of the century. I was interviewing the couple of the century, and then in walks in the douchebag of the century.
Douchebag of the century alert!
They're talking about me. Don't worry about it. Don't take it.
He's pointing the camera at me.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
The douchebag of the century.
You can't cover that up now.
Jason, what the
What?
Where were you?
We were waiting for you. We were playing pool.
I said we're not playing pool.
Okay, I guess I'll just put my bit on hold because the douchebag of the century walked in.
Okay, what do you need us to do, Scott? Please tell us.
I'm talking about young love and a couple that's right here in front of me being the couple of the century.
We're
in love. Oh.
Yeah, we're
you see that?
Tell me I'm cute.
You're cute.
Thank you.
No problem.
That's love, okay?
We have that. Me and Jason have that.
Do it. Do something that shows that you guys are in love.
Yeah, except you never pay back Jason for food.
Yeah, he does. I just have to ask him.
See this? Sometimes I like to smell his arm.
This is all we have is each other.
Jesus.
All I see here is one lover and one douchebag of the century. I said douchebag. Damn it! I ruined everything myself.
Are you gonna let him talk to me like that?
Got fucked up. Oh. He buried himself.
Hello, young woman. You're looking rather unfashionable today.
I know, right?
It's this gray, dull sweatshirt you're wearing.
Boo. It has no association with merchandise.
It has absolutely no association with merchandise. In fact, are you willing to be associated with merchandise?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Well, then I have something for you.
Oh.
And it's right here in this box. Can you guess what it is?
No, what could it be?
It's in this box. Look at it. Can you guess what it is?
Is that anti-Scotty Scotty Club?
No, that's not what it is! Yes, that's what it is!
It's me!
Whoa!
Kristen,
what's in the box?
What are you doing in the box? You're not merch.
I bent over and my poop started gurgling.
Oh, you should go to the toilet and let that out.
I got it. Right here, please.
What size are you?
I am extra large.
I knew it!
Oh, my body? Small, please.
What's
Sorry.
The extra large?
That you're talking about my boyfriend.
Did you fart?
Oh.
L. Hold this L.
Okay. So does this mean I like Scotty or we don't like Scotty? Is there a lot of Scotty?
What?
If it's anti-Scotty Scotty Club, you're in a club of people who are anti-Scotty but are Scott.
Yeah, it's something like that.
Oh, it is?
This shitty voiceover is to let you know that there's now two new available colors in the store. A beautiful maroon and also an amazingly chic looking army green. Swipe up to purchase yours today. Wait, no. Wrong app. The link is in the description below. Buy it today.
Geometry is tough.
If you would like something to work out in or possibly wear when you're trying to hide or clean things up.
Kristen pooped on the floor a little bit.
Kristen, you pooped on the floor a little bit?
I think I smell your fart.
Well, there you go. I smell it.
Something to do with the merch.
Cool. Well, enjoy that.
Thank you.
you.
And that's all, folks. Thank you guys for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see more from me in the future. And now I give a shout out to someone with my notifications on, and today that person is Nara, or Nari. I'm not sure how to say it, but I'll say it as best I can.
Hopefully you're proud of me, had diarrhea for a week, and Nari, I'm so sorry, you did not deserve to hear that. Oh my god, did you just hear that? Because I think I just took a shat.
I don't know. Anyways, let's roll out to the credits.
Everything's great, but I still complain. Got a couple loose screws, but I'm not in pain. And my head's not broken, it's just a sprain. I got a healthy body, but a shitty brain. I'm good at rapping fast, but I can't do it long.
Rubbing your tush, that's what it's about. You're biting my hands, but I love you anyways. Oh, little Linky, won't you be my little burrito.
See, Link, this is what having grandparents is all about.
Yeah, that's right.